Meanwhile, his former teammate Ben has dropped down to play in the third tier of English rugby and might leave his.
Down is on for two very big games tomorrow.